I added Ignis has a task for you. You will find him on Paladin Girls Plaza. What a crowd, so many people. I am Ignis Pavlov III. All hail Father Director. Mwahahahahahaha. Ah, it was only a nightmare. Fuck, a double dream. I strained my brain. A fantastic weather for a farmer. Ah, I heard you screaming. Let me guess, you encountered a mirror. Very funny. Fuck no, I have your photo hanging on the wall. So nice of you. Oh joy, how's the search for Mikot? Hey, what's up? Okay, no news of Mikot. Some old lady claimed she's him, but it's not the same. A musher beret and drooling was a dead giveaway. Okay, let's all go look for him. What for? Your intelligence frightens me. He got lost. Yeah, lost. He ran away like a sissy. Doesn't matter what he did, we need him. He took all the cash from Pablo Picasso. I know it's hard for you to understand this, but in other words, he took our payment. What? We need to find him fast. Put his photo on every brothel. Quickly before he spends it all. It's a matter of highest importance. What are you string at? Hurry up. Waha, oh fuck. Ow, my balls. Damn this teleportation, I'll kill that brick.
Allow me to translate. Chasio is very displeased with his dead resulting from actions intended on disposing of his humble person. In one word, you're in dodo. Option A, you'll appease Chasio by presenting him with fabulous gifts, or option B, you're getting whacked with super whacker. And by the way, I'm Marion Obi-Wan.
Oh, so that's why I was teleported here, because of your fucked up name. But regarding Chasio, it was an accident with extreme prejudice. My sword slipped out and dug into Chasio 10 times over, but it's pure coincidence.
In that case, you are free.
Really?
No, drop everything you have or feel the option B on your face.
Take the King's Arthur sword. Sound of sword falling into the water. Maybe brick then. Okay, take the rope, that's all I have.
Chasio is pleased with the transaction, you're free to go.
Thank you, I'm gone, bye bye.
Wait, one more thing.
What is it?
Super whacker.
Ow, I feel like a road roller drived over me. Waha, waha. Oh man, who did I kill this time? You look like a Harry Potter fan to me, but it was a coincidence. If I ever killed Potter, it was a coincidence and some luck. Silence. I'm no Potter fan, I am nobody's fan. Oh, can I go home now? No. You know this is the second time it happens today. I didn't kill anyone and I don't want a psycho with an ugly mug threaten me with a beating. Be silent, puny worm. If you won't give us puny answers for important questions, then your puny existence will end. I didn't understood half of what you said, but I feel it was a threat. Yes, puny maggot. Oh, I have one more question. Why do I have square hands? Silence. You work for Darth Ignis and we need information on his cousin Titus. What do you know of Titus? Talk. Except for fact that he got friendly with Mohers and played in resurrecting some dead guy. Stop. What's his name? Titus. The dead guys. I think Lord Boner Ketron. In that case, all is clear. Keep an eye on him or you're not getting a cactus with condom sauce. Nice torch, really cool. Can I borrow it for a second? Come on, I won't drop it or anything. I'm a moron. We know that already. Come on, give me that torch. A really cool light. Whoops, I dropped it after all. I'm burning. Just like Da Vinci, only it's a fire, not a painting. Haha, I'm free in two ways. Kill. Kill, 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 kill. How fortunate I put on my lucky underwear 10 years ago. I would shot myself if I had a shotgun wall. Haha, freedom. Hop, 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 darn it. Stupid wall, underwear help. Freedom.
Thanks. A very impressive display, but what does it mean?
Happy New Year, of course for you.
Except it's 23rd of July.
A minor misshape, you will find Father Director's book on the boat and the Mohadid within. Yes, now Mohabarates are yours. In addition, book contains 666 plans for universal conquest, new Moharama plans and Riddick soup recipe.
And my gift for you, Lord Ketron Boner, my master and boss, is a bottle of a magic elixir that I took from Guru Makota. It's labeled Shape the Evil. Enjoy.
Thank you for the gifts, but I must be off since according to Jacob's instructions, Oshad rendezvous with a Mahergalian within an hour. A Mahergalian, that's something, remember. You are to remain on the island until I give you a sign, and once I do, your reward will fall from the sky. And now I'll taste shape the yebble. Sounds French.
Dead!
Oh no, I killed a lord of darkness. No.
Look what's crawling out of our respected lord's respected ass.
All finally home. You won't believe, Titty started to hang out with Mohers and he resurrected some Lord Boner Ketron for them. Ahaha, I have enough, this the worst day of my life.
Say what, come with me Makad, you'll be my apprentice, Enrique and Adair to train and prepare.
What, my your apprentice, I always dreamed of it, this is the best day of my life.
I miss you so much, Master Riddick. What, come back?
Nice painting, just like Archdrew Dakota.
Finally home, and I'll scrap all the armors and swords. Mwahahaha, I'm cruel.